Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for USARJ!